Hello and welcome back. Welcome back. I'm John, old YouTuber. I'm 55 years old. I have not played with Lego in like 45 years since I was like 10 or 11 years old. I'm 55. But yesterday, Saturday, it's Sunday today. I did start to make this Lego set I had from the Donald Ducks. And 10 p.m. in the evening, I was down on a gas station. I did buy two more Donald Ducks with Lego. And then I made a kind of funny car. I was making this random car. I was making this car. So that's my first car I built in 45 years. So I will just keep it just for fun. I have added all kind of weird stuff, but I think I could maybe rebuild a little bit. I can expand because I have opened one more bag and put the parts down here. I took the Lego man out, so actually I have four. I have four Lego men, but I have to put this one down in the plastic bag. And I made like 7 hours of video yesterday, and today I made like 6 hours video, 5 or 6 hours video. And I did sleep like 3 in the night, and I got up before 9 a.m. So I only been sleeping like 5 hours, so I start to get a little bit tired. But I like to record a bit more. I have to have a look at my small car because I got no spare parts here. But first we need some cola. I'm just drinking a discount brand from the Lidl discount store. That's cost less like 90 cents. I have a lot spare cola up there. So I'm just drinking the cheap discount cola light because I don't care if it's real Coca-Cola, but I like the Coca-Cola Zero. But I have to drink cola without sugar. So, and I'm just recording for fun. So that will just be some long videos. Because I'm doing stuff like this and I'm not edit my video. I'm recording uncut. I have to learn how to edit video and how to cut video. But not today. Let's just eat a little bit more cola. But then I did buy this Saturday. I buy this Lego Explorer. Because it have a bag of Lego with a helicopter. That's the helicopter there. I was building that, but I did that in Danish. I was recording that in Danish, but I will not do that the next one. Because I have a very low number of views on my Lego video. I only have maybe 20 or below 50 views, or 20 or 30 views on my Danish Lego videos, so they have to watch in English. So I was down in a gas station late night. It was very cold. I was down there just to get some more Lego. So I have some more parts there, but we can take the parts out. But you cannot, we don't need this plastic. I don't need this one. This plastic part, we don't need that. That's for the helmets. That's plastic part for the helmet there. We have some here. I don't know what we should be to make better. It's not so solid in the center. Could make it stronger here. Could make it stronger below. Could do that. You could just add like one like this to make it stronger below here. But then I have to put my camcorder down to take it off, and I know my hands is covered. My hands cover the viewer bits, and that's not easy to take off. I need the tool to do that, so now I have to break it apart. And now everything is falling apart. Everything is falling apart here. So let's try to put it back on. I don't know what it is. I just for fun I built it. And this one is falling off. Now let's add something here. Well, this one is not sitting very well, but you cannot sit it here because then the front wheel is breaking. I have to sit something like this. And think we have to take this blue off. No, we need something so it can sit there. But I don't have one like this. I don't have one like this, only two whites. I need one like this, only two dots, but we don't have that yet. I don't know why I put it this one down here, but I did. Yes, so we have to think to something else here. The player have to sit, no, the Lego man have to sit here. And this windshield, of course, we could build a difference. No, we have one like this one. I know if get more solid and then take this one off. Just put it like here. I not remember what that we did use this. I know what it is. I think we had it in front of here. That's in front of the car. We had this black one here. And we have some blue stuff there. Put that blue and then we can use one to press it down here. I think it got a little bit more solid there. But we could add, when we have more wheels, we could add, try to add more wheels behind here maybe. So we have four wheels behind here. To do that, then we have to put some wheels together. So let me think a bit. But of course, you can just add no, if you make this longer. No, we cannot just add some more wheels. But maybe we can put one more here to lock the wheels behind here, of course. Could do that maybe. It will be even more solid. But I don't think we don't need that. But of course, no, we cannot put the wheel down here. So, I don't know what we should add more. Yes, let's try to put the person down here. But of course you could put something up here, but why should you do that? That's just small part can fall off. But then you should maybe take this off, the red one, take it off. Then you could put something here. No, I don't think we should do that. No, I cannot press so hard, because then it's breaking. Yes, I not remember how I put this one is not so solid. But we not really have more parts. Oh, now everything is falling off. No, we could maybe add something here. Could add this red one here to make it more solid there. Could add something there and then put it back here. No, that's wrong, cannot do that, because this one had to go here. And you have to sit there. This one, we have to move this. We have to take this off, the red one, take it off. No, not there. There. No, we thought this is how I built it yesterday. I think just keep it how I was building. And of course we could do it, could make, I made it stronger there. So we cannot really add anything more here. Yes, we can add some lights up here. We could add some plastic lights. But why we don't need to do that? Because they have so much stuff up here. Cannot cover that. But of course you could put something here. That could be some kind of doors, I don't know. But this one is not sitting very well. I don't think we should put more there. And I don't know how to move the wheels down there. In the front, of course, we only have this one, we don't have more. Okay, we got a black one there, more black. I know, should try to move the wheels in the front, maybe. Try to move the wheels. Now this did fall off. So, but now it's much longer. But of course, we can put this long one that actually fits like this. Then it's very long. It's a much longer car here. Well, then we could build it different in front of here. I know we could add something here. No, now it's breaking here. It breaks apart there. We have more. No, then we have to add something here to make it stronger. But probably don't have, we only have this one. But let's use this to make it stronger there. Make the front part stronger so it not break down there. And then what? We cannot have it like, we have to put this one there maybe. Then it could be like there. Then we can move the wheels, the wheels to the front here. It's perhaps put down, I can call it a little bit. Of course, I'm not playing the Lego.